gone down behind his car, and Siegfried Stahr has smashed into the back of Patrese's car, and he's hit the mechanic. You can see the mechanic lying on the ground. This is absolutely appalling, a disastrous start. And the poor, unfortunate Siegfried Stahr is beside himself with agitation as